and people who put stick figures and the names of the family members on the rear windshields of their car. They should be publicly executed in their car so we can keep score on the window, you know? Isn't that insane to you? Don't you have any protective instincts? I mean, it's crazy. You pull up at a random red light and the car in front of you is like, it's funny that you didn't ask. But inside are mommy and daddy and Brian and Marissa. And there's a soccer ball next to Brian. Because Brian loves soccer. Does Brian love getting molested? Because you put his name and favorite thing out there as bait to society. Are you out of your goddamn mind? Why don't you put your home address and his daily schedule right fucking next to it? Brian's up at 6, home at 1, bath at 7. Come over if you want to join us.